whispered promises straight to my heart. I'd never noticed, but you were never there, you were never there. Hey, you gave me roses, set me apart. All I feel was bliss, but you were never there, you were never there. I want us to be what we used to be this night. Baby, just another fight. But you don't wanna see me cry. There is no way that
okay.
Yeah, I'll go push it. Alright, what's up guys? I'm gonna do a little review on this 2020 GTR. Just built it. Me and the homie gonna go for a ride. It's fully built. I didn't wanna make it fully built, but whatever. It is what it is. Give you a little run around, a little how it sounds. To me, it sounds like a 370. What you think?
I don't know. Fuck
it, let's go.
How can you?
It's rear wheel drive, so we could spin it out if we tried. Back that car, oh my god. Overall, it's on the drag slick right now, so it does not handle. Oh yeah, that looks so crazy in the mirror, bro. Holy shit. That should look crazy. I can't believe I sniped one.
You got this.
Do a little dig real quick.
Are you gonna smoke?
Yeah, I'll give you a hit. Red, we'll drive.
All right,
okay. Ready. Carbon looks real. The lights look beasty. The little fucking shit looks fire. The shark fins on the rear shit looks nice. And I love how, like, not boxer, but it sounds like a 370 on a full exhaust. And it has that little rack to it when you get into the gas, it starts to sound like a V8.
Yeah,
it definitely sounds good though. Definitely sounds good.
I'm a fan of it.
Yeah, I love, yo, the everything is so crystal clear on it, bro.
Hell yeah, bro. I'm